My name's Lou Tonkin. I'm a printmaker and I create limited edition liner coupling prints, which are block printed. I sell prints, but I also make products. I've been a printmaker for probably about 13 years. I think I got into printmaking A, because of the enjoyment of making a print. So once you've done it once, it is an addictive thing. But also I think I probably have the sort of brain that thinks quite well as a 3D object, so layering blocks isn't a problem, or seeing reverse isn't a problem. I think sometimes some people's brains just work in that way. My inspiration is mostly from nature. It's from that walk in the morning, the changes of seasons. It's walking along just a bit of a hedge maybe that I see every day and something different happened. And I want to sort of capture that in a print. I want to do the bird and think about the way those birds sit when you see them when you walk past. I don't spend too much time looking at other people's work. That's not the thing that inspires me. I think if I were to look at lots of other printmakers' work, I would just feel overwhelmed by how brilliant other people are. But actually, the thing that inspires me to create work is going out, is being outside, is, you know, standing by a stretch of water. That's the thing that fills me with excitement to the point that I want to go home and record it. My favourite time of day is very much first thing in the morning. It's that. It's quiet. You hear birds, the subtle changes, there's not cars going past. It feels like the excitement of a new day every day. But just every day is exciting, something new is happening. And I think that's probably something that comes across in my work. I have quite a commercial brain, so if I do something, I don't just do a print. I consider what shape it is. What could it be used for? Could it be made into some other beautiful object? But the ultimate dream would be to be printing wallpaper or fabric. I did the front cover for the Isles of Scilly Year of Culture, which is fantastic, and it looks great. And it's nice to do the print for someone and to get that email confirmation that they're happy about it. But it's so exciting when you get an envelope through the door with the product, with the book there, with your image on the cover. It's a fantastic feeling. I'd say social media plays a massive role in any maker's business now, particularly mine. I send out orders every day, which I wouldn't be doing otherwise. I've got my shops linked up to different social media channels. So I have an Etsy shop, which goes through my Facebook page, which has 11,000 and something followers. And that's like opening a door to a shop every day with that many people potentially that can see your work, or that just like what you do, and that's a nice thing. I think people like buying from people who care about what they do. I won't be staying in the shop. There's someone ever so nice who has always wanted to live here, who's going to be moving into here instead. And I'm going to be moving back to a shed in the garden, basically, which is much more my natural sort of area to be in. I like that I can be out and about, I like that freedom. It's also a really big space, so it means I can hand print wallpaper if I want to. I can do those things, I'll have a bit more freedom to create bigger pieces. And who knows what else I can make from there.